Hello again, my friend. I suspected you would return. Your transaction is most appreciated. Watch your back, my friend. I am here to serve. Your transaction. Watch your back.
Those caverns.
What's the matter? Afraid of the dark?
Ha! I laugh at the dark! Actually, I'm afraid of heights.
Wait, heights? How is that possible? You fly all the time, everywhere.
Oh, do I? I must have forgotten, just like you must have forgotten, that I can still fall at any time.
Never looked at it that way. You're an interesting one, Fidget.
Thank you.
What's the matter? Afraid of the dark?
I laugh at the dark. Actually, I'm afraid of heights.
Wait, heights? How's that possible? You fly all the time, everywhere.
Oh, do I? I must have forgotten. Just like you must have forgotten that I can still fall at any time.
Never looked at it that way. You're an interesting one, Fidget. What's the matter?
Thank you. She's been silenced, Dust. While in this state, she would be unable to cast her projectiles. Fortunately, the effect is only temporary and will fade over time.
You mean Fidget can't talk now? At all? That's terrible. Really awful. Not sure how I'll get by.
Can you hear me?
Haley, is that you? Where are you calling from?
From beyond the grave!
Ah! Demon blacksmith! That's the worst kind of blacksmith!
Would you calm down? I'm at home with Maddie. I see you found my dad's lost receiver.
Yeah, and it seems to be working.
That's great! Now, if you ever need to craft an item, you can do it directly from your inventory. Now, Dust, this doesn't mean I don't want you coming up to visit me in person, but at least I can keep an eye on you and help you out whenever you need me.
Sure, Haley. I really appreciate the help.
Thank you.
must be getting close.
How can you tell?
Look.
We may still be able to save the others. Let's hurry.